ultimate VIP tour. Alice, you did it up big time, huh? Yeah. How about that?
That's the way to do it.
Elvis, come on. It's time.
Hey, Elvis is still alive. That's right. But only with Priscilla. That's right, folks. And believe it or not, we've got an amazing video for you today. That's right. We can't go on together. We're suspicious minds.
Suspicious minds.
That's right, folks. We're at Graceland and we're doing the VIP. That's right, the ultimate VIP tour here. And you're going to get to see it. If you haven't seen our camping on site at Graceland, we just released that video. Check that out. Super cool. You can walk right to the front gate. But guess what? Today we've got an incredible tour for you. That's right. Our tour guide told us 99.9% of people don't get to see what we get to see on this tour, but you're going to get to see it in our How to Have Fun Outdoor video. So hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, and thank you so much for watching
How to Have Fun Outdoors.
Thank you very much. We've got a great video for you today on how to have fun outdoors. That's right. We've got the ultimate, that's right, VIP tour of Graceland. You're going to love this video. No question about it. It is a great video. One of our best, and it's filled with tons of Elvis music. And we're going to show you a little bit of everything. That's right, folks. So get ready. We've got us all dressed up. And one thing that you need to be aware, there's no video inside. So don't worry. We took lots of amazing pictures, tons of editing in this video, so you could see all the Graceland Museum inside the house and also the special VIP lounge and area. So we also did a camping video. You're going to want to check that out for sure. And that highlights how close the camping on site is. You walk across the parking lot and you're there. So definitely check out that video. But in any case, this is a National Historic Landmark that goes back to 2006. And we had a great time. They did a phenomenal job with this brand new museum area and the VIP tour. So if you haven't, definitely check out our channel. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. That would mean so much to get this video out to everybody. Check out our Facebook and Instagram page and howtohavefunoutdoors.com. That's right, folks. This one is the one you've been waiting for. Elvis Presley. The movie's out. Everybody is pumped up about Elvis. And you can head on down to Graceland and you are going to have a great time. So Elvis actually bought this house way back, that's right, in 1957 for $102,000, and it was quite the home. Believe it or not, a lot of people don't know, Priscilla lived in Graceland for 5 years before she and Presley wed in Las Vegas, Nevada on May 1st, 1967. And their daughter, Lisa Marie Presley, was born in 1968 and spent her first years of her life on this estate. They ended up getting divorced in 1972. But overall, this is an amazing story. As you all know, Elvis died in 1977 at a very young age of 42. But you're going to enjoy this video. We've got so much to show you. And no question about it, take a listen to what Alice and Tommy T also got to tell you. All right, many of you back there are asking, how could they be such big Elvis fans? Well, guess what, folks? It goes back all the way when I was a little boy. That's right, 1975, New Year's Eve, to 1976, January 1st, at the Pontiac Silverdome right outside of Detroit. That's right, I saw Elvis Presley the King. It was a memory I will never forget. And coming to Graceland and seeing all the records and the brochures and the buttons, the same ones that I still have to this day, that's right, of the King. And what a great experience this is. So definitely head to Graceland, you're gonna love it. And pay a little bit more for this VIP tour and have some fun. Ready, Priscilla?
Absolutely,
let's go!
Woohoo!
All right, this looks awesome, Stephanie. So tell us about the tour. What's the difference in the VIP tour?
So in the VIP tour, you have a guide who sends you through the mansion, a VIP studio tour, and the plaza here, which has seven different exhibits in it. And ask them any questions all day long. You also get a meal at Vernon Smokehouse on us.
Wow, so very nice.
At the end of your tour guide, Clint, is going to show you where that restaurant is. You have until 4 o'clock to eat in there, so if you're not hungry after your tour, you can have a little bit of time after that.
Look at all the giddy up on that.
That is an all-day pass. So after your tour, if there's something you want to go back and take pictures of or spend some more time with, feel free.
Well, hey, thanks so much, Stephanie. Really appreciate it. And
so many people ask if the VIP tour is worth it, and in our view, it was well worth it. You get to skip the queue and get on special bus over to Graceland. You also get to jump the queue when you arrive at the house, which is really, really nice. And overall, you get to see some areas that the other people don't get to see and some incredible
time
artifacts.
Time to Graceland, or do we have any returners?
First time.
You can still come up and do that. If you want to come up, you can find like celebrities all throughout those bricks signing. We do paint over those, so if you want to leave a last.
All right, where are we going? This is something special, I think, with the VIP tour, right?
Going to the UVIP lounge, and this is where they get to do something that 99.9% of people don't ever get to do.
I love that.
All right, let's go do it.
We had a great tour guide, and we really enjoyed this part of the VIP tour. We got to see all kinds of cool artifacts and things that most guests never get to see. That's right, and guess what? No video allowed, but we were allowed to take some pictures, and you're going to get to see everything inside. No worries, we still got the house coming up. You're going to get to see inside the house. We've got all that documented, and also the museum. You're going to love it. Let's get started.
Baby.
But here we are at Graceland. That's right, Graceland, and it's a National Registered Historic Place. And what a lot of people don't know, this was actually built back in 1939. Fantastic home, just a great place to visit here in Memphis, Tennessee. You gotta come and check it out, the home of Elvis Presley.
You can shake an apple off an apple tree. Shake a shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me. No siree. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long black hair. I squeeze you tighter than a grizzly bear. Yes, sirree, oh. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. Ain't gonna do you no good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, a team of wild horses couldn't tear us apart. I'm gonna take a tiger from his daddy's side. So how love is gonna keep us tied. Oh yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. Daddy's side, that's how love is gonna keep us tied. Yes, sir, I'm gonna stick like glue, yeah, yeah, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna stick like glue, yeah, yeah, because I'm stuck on you.
Well, there's no question about it. Graceland is an amazing place. It was open to the public back in 1982. It was listed as the National Register of Historic Places in 91, and it was recognized for the first significance related to rock and roll. Graceland was declared a National Historic Landmark in 2006. That's right. It's a mansion on about a 13-acre, 5.6-hectare estate here in Memphis. So we're going to go off to the side of the house now and check out where Elvis was buried. Believe it or not, his daughter, Lisa Marie Presley, inherited Graceland after his death in 1977. And Graceland is located on 3764 Elvis Presley Boulevard in Whitehaven neighborhood, about 9 miles south of Memphis.
Understand me when everything I do is wrong. You give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on.
Okay, for the grand finale, the Elvis Presley's Memphis Museum, the main brand new area that they have just built down at Graceland, and it was phenomenal, fantastic, great displays, tons of cool cars, all kinds of great artifacts. Once again, no video allowed inside, but we've got plenty of great pictures for you. You're going to love this video, no question about it. We even walked through the airplanes, check those out on the inside, and you're going to have a lot of fun. Definitely subscribe, hit that like button, and are you ready? Let's go check out the rest of Graceland from Memphis, Tennessee.
Thank you.
Well, as you can see, they did a fantastic job with this actual museum. I mean, just the displays were fantastic. Everything they did was pretty awesome. And for those that don't know, Presley purchased Graceland back in March 19th of 1957 for an amount of $102,500. And unfortunately, as we all know, on August 16th, 1977, Presley died at a young age of 42 at Graceland.
You know I can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to who a heart is true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher and let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Oh, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Don't be cruel to who a heart is true. I don't want no other love. Oh, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of.
Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories.
Perfect day, huh?
Oh yes, I enjoyed every second of it. I learned so much and a lot of things that I didn't know about Elvis.
Yeah, it was really good.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed our Elvis and Priscilla Presley outfit and also the fantastic VIP tour at Graceland. So don't forget to subscribe, smash the like button, and thank you so much for watching.
Outdoors!
Well, we hope you enjoyed the video from Elvis Presley's Graceland. We wanted to give everybody an idea of the camping, the VIP tour, and get to show you some of Graceland. So if you're not familiar with our channel, definitely check it out. We've got everything from RVs, fancy global expedition vehicles. We've got Prevos up to $2.5 million, all kinds of great cruise videos. And we even now have a sister channel called How to Have Fun Cruising. That's right, you're gonna wanna check that out. But we cover everywhere from the Caribbean to Canada to Alaska to Europe, you name it. And we go to all kinds of great destinations like snorkeling at Salt Springs, Florida, or how about Mackinac Island up there in Michigan, truly a great place to visit, and Savannah, and so many other great locations. We're well over 150 videos now, closing in on 1 million views. Definitely check out our channel. Please subscribe, hit the like button, and share our channel with everybody you know so we can grow it. And thank you so much for watching How to Have Fun Outdoors.